Sila. So, dagagi hapon ko man, sir. From Dayo Team, Mr. Jonel Caturan. A round of applause, please.
There will be dramas right there, right next to you. It's hard, the day just seems so dark. The moon is dark, so nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. When I, this happiness, this hurt that I'm inside, these things that tell the words only told me not to cry.
I'm waiting now to hear.
Mr. Junel Katura. Ulit ako, dili. Ha? Joyam. Atin dyan, Guyunan from Isla Suyaman.
Thank you.
for tonight's contest.
To receive our consolation prizes, dungan na sila. Tama ba? Dungan sabay-sabay. And that for consolation prizes. Congratulations to our contestants. Edgar Miranda, Camille Sumalinog, Jolene Menglana. They will receive 500 pesos and some items from USA. Congratulations po. Yan. So again, this and kay Sir Richmond. Nag-tie sa third place. So kuman, i-announce ko na ang third place. Drum rolls. Salamat up. Dalagay ni ng mga ato kauban. Again, third place. Drum roll. For Jojit Sumalinog and Janice Botinga from Papa. Titirang contestants, kalahok. Wala sa isla ng Suyakan, Eldinjan, Guyonan, at mula sa Dapa, nire-representa ang Dayo Team. Sir Junel Katuran, sino sa kanilang dalawa ang tatanghaling champion ng tawag ng tanghalan sa Anahawan Season 1? Ay, Joyce, season 2? Iba naman na rin itong mag-sponsor. Tignan natin, baka next fiesta, mas malaki na yung premyo natin. Okay. Ganahan ka muna, dugangan ta ang premyo sa sunod na competition, sa sunod na fiesta. Magandili. Dili na kita maghinga sa inyo ng competition. Ganahan ka mo, dili. Very good. Next year, mag-ipon-ipon. Okay, oh, may suggestion pa ang ato mga spectators. Ang tawagon ko daw po ang champion. Mas gana ba ng champion? Okay. Huwag ka muna mag-ano. Sige! Champion!